Whoa. Oh, I didn't know I slept so close to the edge. I must have rolled while I was sleeping. Hey, my foot doesn't hurt anymore. Yeah. All right. The iron's almost done. All of it. It's almost all done. All right, let's see. I think we should make some boots. Yeah. Now we're cooking. Put them puppies on there. What do I look like? Oh yeah, I'm looking good. Looking like I just got done out of a training session. My dad passed me down some boots. His dad gave to him. And I actually I lost them when I was fighting the Ender Dragon, and that's why I'm so eager to get back and find those boots, because they were my father's, and then they were my father's father's. So I'm really anxious to find those again. They meant a lot to my dad, and they meant a lot to me. Oh God. Yeah, take that. Come on up, buddy. Next one in line. Come on. Don't be shy. Come on. Yeah. Hurts, don't it? Hey there, pal. Let's go back up here and get all my stuff, and then we'll go deeper into this little cavern. I always think somebody's watching me. Alright. I probably should have made some more torches. Let me put this furnace down again. Alright, let's see. There we go. Get that cooking. Is there any coal in here? There's some. Yeah, this will come in just nicely. Ah, yeah. When I was fighting the Ender Dragon, I had potions, I had a full suit of armor, I had it all. And then I don't know what happened next. I just woke up in a pond. Cold. Wet. And I didn't know where I was. I didn't have any of my stuff. Nothing. Some torches right quick. Alright. Alright, let's get to this. First, let's see what's up here. Probably our first objective to getting closer. The Ender Dragon? Oh no. Come on. Come on. Is we should probably find some diamonds. Oh no. What's up? What's up? Yeah. I should probably find diamonds first. as that would be the best thing in our interest at the moment. And then we find some more diamonds. And then we suit up in our diamond armor and our diamond weaponry. Oh god. Ow! He bit me. Stupid bats. I hate these things. Ugh! Get out of my hair! Ugh! It's in my face and everything. Ugh. Can't stand those things. Get down there, where you belong. My dad never cared for those stupid zombies. I see why now. They're just pesky little dweebs. Oh, there's a spider right there. I didn't even see him there. Come on. Hey. Why can't I hit you? Yeah, there you go. I killed a bat. It's in here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Yeah, what's the matter? Yeah, nobody can take on the criteria. Alright. I always think there's somebody right behind me. There never is. Get all this iron. Ooh, this is a big vein of iron. Would you look at that? Ooh, here's some more. Yeah, we're gonna have our suit of armor in no time. We're gonna be fighting the Ender Dragon soon enough. I can't wait till we have to sail across the oceans. All the seven seas, just to find the place where the Ender portal will be, and then I can go avenge my father's death and kill the Ender Dragon. Just get through all that water. Ugh. Shake it off. Oh no. He didn't see us yet. Oh, oh, oh! Wait for it, wait for it. Now! Ugh! Oh, he got me in the arm. Ah. Good thing he only caught my sleeve of my shirt. That arm would be out of commission for the whole day. Maybe even 2 days. Really don't need this shirt anyway. Because I'm going to be wearing a full suit of armor in no time. No time at all. Where are you at? Come on. I'll take you on. Where are you? Where are you? I hear you. I don't see you. Straight down.